Hi, Monica. I remember you from, like, I wasn't here, but I remember what we do remember on the telly.
I remember. For the people that don't know anything about you, tell us about yourself. Where are you from?
I'm from North London.
North London.
North London.
And how old are you, Monica?
I'm 25.
25. So here last year, got to the terrifying six-chair challenge.
Yeah.
What have you spent the last year doing?
Still working with the kids. And I always say to them, you know, if you don't succeed the first time, you need to keep going back. So I got to sort of, like, show them. This is what you got to do, so I'm here again.
My name's Monica Michael, I'm 25, and I'm a youth worker from London. Last year, I was on The X Factor, and I never, in my wildest dreams, expected to even get to as far as I did last year.
You was, like, one of my favourites from the start, because you came on, you did your audition song, which was obviously written for your sister.
Not yourself, you're not too shy. I see you feeling insecure, you cry, but it's all right.
Monica. You are why we make shows like this.
You are super talented.
You got the way to boot camp, right?
Yeah.
And it was the six chair challenge.
Sorry, I can't give you a chair.
That's my choice.
I was absolutely devastated. I felt numb. I don't even remember walking off the stage. It was just all a blur. I would be lying if I said my confidence didn't get knocked. It took some time to pick myself up, dust myself down. I think everything happens for a reason. This is my dream. That's why I had to come back again this year. Being a youth worker is such a rewarding job. I go around to council estates with this van that we have, and the kids come down from different backgrounds, going through different problems. They rap, they sing. It's a lot of fun. And they always feel like they can come and speak to me, and I love that. Today is massive for me. I'm feeling nervous about seeing Cheryl. The public gave her a bit of a hard time in the six-chair challenge, so I hope she doesn't hold that against me. I want it so much, and the thought of losing it again does petrify me. But you get knocked down, and you come back even stronger.
By the way, Monica, you look great.
Thanks. Do you know what? I think this show helped me a lot. It boosted my confidence. It gave me that little kick up the backside that I needed.
So what you're sort of saying is, in a roundabout way, I kind of made your life better?
Simon, you did. I'm so happy to be back.
Good luck.
Thanks, guys.
It's impossible to love you. If you don't, let me know what you're feeling. Yeah. It's impossible. Yeah.
Monica, you were so great. You took your time and you were speaking from the heart and you looked at us literally in the eye. I thought you were only singing to me. So thank you for making me feel special.
Thank you.
Absolutely love you. I think you're really, really cool. And you've got that British cool thing that makes Adele so charming and Amy Winehouse so charming is because it's real. Simon?
We made a big mistake with you last year, and it happens. But actually, it was a good thing that you've come back because I think you're interesting. And I always want to see and hear that personality and that distinctiveness in your voice. You should never lose that. It's all about being real. You know what I'm saying? Be you.
Monica. I don't know what it is, but you do something to me when you perform. The way that you sing, like, honestly, you're so talented. I think you've got it all. This time you've come back stronger, better. I just love you.
Let's vote. Rita.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Simon.
It's absolutely yes for me.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you your third yes.
Thank you.
Monica, you are the biggest regret of my category last year. It's definitely a yes from me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. See you guys later. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
You have been a fantastic audience.
Congrats.
Absolutely love her.
That was a great ending, wasn't it?
That was
what great
the way to
end
today.
Thank you for watching. Don't miss any X Factor exclusives. Subscribe now, please.